but in a sense, the storylines were very, very fun. And in order not to pre-end stories, we would wait until the last possible minute to prepare scripts and try and present stories that were in the news and dramatize the backstory, which is part of the Spooks' success, I think, that ability we had to dramatize real stories. It's much more interesting than the story.